Hi and welcome to Loreical. This is Heiko Gottberg and my name is Markus Kambeck. We are musicians from Germany and we developed this app to help you improvise better. How does it work? You can type in any chord of any tune you want. For this example, we used the F major 7, the D minor 7, the G minor 7 and the C major chord. What happens if I, for example, want to improvise over this chord progression? I would have a little trouble on the G minor 7 chord. If I use the A minor pentatonic above all of it, the G minor makes some little trouble because it has a dissonant note in it, an avoid note. It's the 13. So what Loreical recommends you is to change on the G minor 7 to the G minor pentatonic. And how this sounds, we show you now. F major 7. G minor 7, G minor 7, C major. We play the A minor pentatonic, keep on playing A minor, and now the G minor. And back to the A minor. This is how Loreical works for you. Basically, we programmed the whole music theory into this app. It can base its calculations on guide notes, on optional notes. It can show you scales, arpeggios, pentatonics. If you want to know more, watch the next video or download the app.